Bananas emit a faint fluorescent glow, though it is not visible to the naked eye. This phenomenon can be seen under ultraviolet light and is caused by the breakdown of chlorophyll in the banana peel as it ripens. As the banana turns yellow, chlorophyll breaks down, releasing molecules that emit fluorescence. This effect is of interest to scientists studying plant aging and organic decay processes. Dolphins, being aquatic mammals, must surface to breathe even while sleeping. To do this, they have evolved the ability to sleep with only one hemisphere of their brain at a time. While one side of the brain rests, the other remains alert to monitor the environment and control breathing. This ability helps dolphins avoid predators and stay safe from drowning. Similar sleep patterns are found in other marine mammals like porpoises. The oldest known coin was discovered in present-day Turkey and dates back to the 7th century BCE. It was made of electrum, a natural alloy of gold and silver, and was used in the ancient kingdom of Lydia. These early coins revolutionized trade and economics in the ancient world, laying the foundation for modern monetary systems by allowing precise transactions. Hummingbirds are known for their incredible activity and ability to hover in place. In rest, their heart beats around 500 to 600 times per minute, already faster than most birds. However, during flight, especially when beating their wings up to 80 times per second, their heart rate can soar to 1,200 beats per minute. This extreme change is necessary to supply oxygen and energy for their intense activity. The term second heart refers to the muscle pump in the legs that helps circulate blood throughout the body. As we walk, the calf muscles contract, applying pressure on veins to push blood back toward the heart. This natural muscle pump is crucial, especially for people who sit for long periods, as it helps prevent blood pooling, swelling, and the formation of blood clots. Regular physical activity like walking improves circulation and reduces the risk of cardiovascular disease. Black coral is an extraordinary species of coral that can live for thousands of years. The oldest known black coral, found off the coast of Hawaii, is estimated to be around 4,265 years old. These corals grow extremely slowly, only a few millimeters per year, contributing to their longevity. Black coral plays a vital role in marine ecosystems, providing habitat for numerous organisms, though over-harvesting has led to the endangerment of some populations. Honey has preservative properties that allow it to last for thousands of years. Archaeological discoveries in Egyptian tombs have revealed jars of honey that were still edible after more than 3,000 years. Honey's longevity is due to its low water content, high sugar concentration, and the presence of natural enzymes that prevent the growth of microorganisms. For this reason, honey was used in ancient cultures not only as food, but also in embalming and wound healing. Around 75% of the crops cultivated by humans rely on pollination by insects, particularly bees. Without these small pollinators, much of the world's food production would collapse. The economic value of insect pollination is estimated to be in the billions of dollars annually. Unfortunately, pollinator populations are in decline worldwide due to pesticides, disease, and habitat loss. Consequently, many countries are taking action to protect bees and other pollinators to ensure the sustainability of agriculture. Our sense of taste changes as we age, closely tied to the number of taste buds on the tongue. Young people have more taste buds, around 10,000, but this number decreases over time, which can make flavors seem less intense for older individuals. Taste buds regenerate every 10 to 14 days, but this process becomes less efficient with age. Other senses, such as smell, also influence taste, which is why food seems blander when we have a cold. Hormonal changes, such as during pregnancy, can also alter taste perception. It is estimated that Earth's oceans contain about 20 million tons of dissolved gold. In theory, this means that every liter of seawater contains about 13 billionths of a gram of gold. However, the gold is so dispersed that extracting it is currently not economically viable. While researchers continue to study potential methods for harvesting gold from the oceans, it remains largely speculative. Sunlight, or photons emitted from the sun's surface, travels the distance of 149.6 million kilometers, the astronomical unit, to Earth at the speed of light, about 300,000 kilometers per second. It takes around 8 minutes and 20 seconds for this light to reach our planet. This means that when we observe the sun, we see it as it was over 8 minutes ago. Light from the farthest stars takes millions of years to reach Earth, allowing us to look back into the distant past of the universe. The Trans-Siberian Railway is an engineering marvel, stretching over 9,289 kilometers from Moscow in western Russia to Vladivostok on the eastern coast. Built between the late 19th and early 20th centuries, the journey crosses 8 time zones and takes around 7 days to complete without major stops. The railway has played a key role in Russia's economic development, facilitating the transport of goods and people across the remote and rugged terrain of Siberia. Snails are creatures that can survive extreme conditions. When their environment becomes too dry or cold, land snails enter a state of hibernation, estivation, which can last from several months to as long as 3 years. During this time, their metabolism slows down significantly, and the snail seals itself with mucus to prevent moisture loss. This remarkable ability to endure harsh conditions is crucial for survival in unpredictable or extreme environments. Paper, one of the most important inventions in history, was developed by a Chinese official named Kai Luan in 105 CE. Before its invention, the Chinese wrote on bamboo or silk, which was expensive and difficult to use. Kai Luan revolutionized the process by using tree bark, old cloth, and fishing nets to create paper that was much cheaper and easier to produce. This invention quickly spread throughout Asia and later to the Arab world and Europe, transforming how people stored and transmitted information. While deserts are commonly associated with sand, Antarctica is the largest desert on Earth because it experiences extremely low humidity and receives very little precipitation, less than 250 millimeters per year. Despite being covered in ice, Antarctica qualifies as a cold desert. This unique environment harbors many mysteries, including subglacial lakes and ancient microorganisms trapped in the ice for millennia. Oceans cover more than 70% of Earth's surface, but despite this, we have explored less than 5% of their depths. Exploring the oceans is difficult due to technological challenges and costs, but they contain vast ecosystems, including species unknown to science. The ocean floor is also home to shipwrecks, hidden treasures, and unique geological formations like deep-sea volcanoes. Oceans play a crucial role in regulating Earth's climate by absorbing carbon dioxide and producing much of the oxygen we breathe. Snowflakes form through complex processes in the atmosphere, and each one has a unique shape. It's nearly impossible to find two identical snowflakes. They develop when water vapor freezes onto tiny particles of dust in the clouds, forming hexagonal crystal structures. Although all snowflakes have 6 arms, the varying atmospheric conditions during their formation result in individual patterns. Studies suggest that the likelihood of finding two identical snowflakes is extremely low, though some can look very similar. Sharks have been present on Earth for around 400 to 450 million years, which means they predate dinosaurs by about 200 million years. Over time, sharks have survived several mass extinction events, demonstrating their incredible adaptability. While modern sharks differ from their prehistoric ancestors, their basic anatomy has remained largely unchanged. Today, there are more than 500 species of sharks, which play a crucial role as apex predators in marine ecosystems. The Sun is an enormous star with a mass of approximately 1.989 by 10 to the power of 30 kilograms, nearly 330,000 times greater than Earth's mass. It is composed primarily of hydrogen, about 74%, and helium, about 24%, with the remaining 2% consisting of heavier elements. Its immense mass keeps all other objects in the solar system, planets, moons, asteroids, and comets, in their orbits. If the Sun suddenly disappeared, the solar system would cease to exist in its current form, and the planets would drift off into space.